Regions have taken active steps with respect to use of animals raised for food in order to protect them against the forms of cruelty that are already inconsistent with American anti-cruelty laws. And there's a great deal that could be done just by borrowing on existing European practice to reduce some of the harms caused to pigs, chickens, and other animals. We ought to ban hunting, I suggest, if there isn't a purpose other than sport and fun. That should be against the law. It's time now.